Welcome back to our second week of ISE this week. I hope everyone really enjoyed our first episode. We have lots to talk about this week as our high school volleyball team just came back from SSIS, Marissa. SSIS is Saigon South International School. And my other co-anchor, Aubrey, was there reporting on how we did throughout the weekend. We have multiple new students here at ISC who have no idea what Marissa is about, so Aubrey's going to take us through and show us what it's like being part of Marissa. Now why don't we take a look.
Personally had a wonderful experience here, and I know the students did as well. I'm very proud of our accomplishments. I wanted to finish in the top four with the boys, and we did that. The level of competition was excellent, everything I expected it to be.
How is your first Marissa going?
I like it. It's fun. There's a lot of great competitive volleyball, a lot of different teams from different countries, and it's fun.
Now that is what Marissa's all about. Let's take a look at the standings for all the teams that participated at Marissa. Congratulations to the boys and the girls for their great effort, and I am sure it was a fun and exciting event for everyone. This week, we will be taking a deeper look at what it's like to prepare for the biggest MUN event called Thaimun in Singapore. Our students have worked very hard all of this year and last year to prepare for this one event, and let's see what it takes to become an MUN delegate.
Okay, thank you, TJ. MUN is about students here at ISE and around the world coming together and solving the world's problems one resolution at a time. Let me give you a brief example. We're going in 2 weeks to Singapore for an international conference with over 1,100 students, and our delegation is Cuba, as I said, and they'll investigate the issues that affect Cuba. So they become experts on Cuba. They pretend they're Cuba.
Why should students join your club? What is beneficial about this?
Good question. I think the number one benefit for almost all the students I've taught over the past 20 years with the MUN Club is building self-confidence. The ability to stand up in front of a crowd and talking about an issue that you've researched and you know very well, and persuading people, knowing the topic, and exuding self-confidence.
All right. Thank you, Mr. Nero, for answering our question. And now we'll go on to the students.
Has it made you any better by doing MUN?
Yes, I have learned a lot about different cultures, about different perspectives, and especially how to deal with problems that you meet with people. Like sometimes there are personal issues that conflict with what you want, so then you have to make resolutions and resolve within that area. And that kind of helps with people skills, and it has makes me a better leader. And it helps in my future, which is what I use every day.
So yeah, that is definitely a lot of work for 1 week in Singapore. It must be a very busy and a productive weekend for these students who are going to Thaimond representing our school. We all wish you the best luck and hope your resolutions to pass. Every second week, we will show you guys what it's like to be in a particular club activity, so you guys maybe will be more familiar when you're applying for the second semester. So that is it for this weekend, this week of ISE this week, and thank you Aubrey for reporting from SSIS for Marissa. Thank you everyone for tuning in, and this was ISE this week.